Hi, today we're at 550 63rd Street. That's in the Panama Park area, just off Main Street. Nice quiet little area here. Bus line runs right close by. It's a fully fenced yard. Let's go in and take a look. Okay, this is a nice little room here. Looks like it was the front porch at one time. Close this off. So this could be a nice little office here. Or a bedroom. There's a closet here. Okay. Very nice. Nice got a rail there. Oh, nice. Nice floors, ceiling fans. Got a new window here. Nice big room. Got a built-in bookcase there. Kitchen. Comes with a stove. Refrigerator goes right here. Got a cabinet. Okay. Got bathroom here. It's a nice big bath. Tub and shower. Toilet area. Left. It's a nice size bedroom. Got a ceiling fan. Closet. Okay. Alright, go down the hall here. Got a nice little bedroom, bookcase, ceiling fan, okay. Okay, we have another room here. This is looks like a dining room, playroom, office. And we have the back door here. Oh, and here's a nice little surprise. Got a nice full bath, shower bath. So this is a two bedroom, two bath. The front room can be a third bedroom, small bedroom. Got a storage closet there, washer and dryer hook up there too. And then nice little patio area. Single car garage, there's a fence yard. All right. Freshly painted, window blinds. Bedroom one is here, down the hall. Bedroom two. to the living room.